Auto Group. I'm going to show you how to reset the maintenance light on a Prius and a Prius V. The Prius C is totally different and it'll be a separate video. Alright, first off, you need to turn the power button on. Take your trip button and turn it to trip A. Turn the power button off. Push and hold the kilometers button. Turn the power button back on. It is resetting maintenance data. When it's done, it says complete. Then you're done. That's all there is to it. Thank you.